Here's another banded water snake. Non-venomous. But you don't want to be bit by them because they have an anticoagulant which will make you continuously bleed. So even though they're not venomous, you would not want to get bit. But they're usually pretty laid back unless you really bother them, you know, get right in their face. They have a musk they let out to warn anybody that's getting too close.